say community psychiatry, it has different meanings. So if you are saying that as a psychiatrist, which you already are or will be very soon, if you want to be a practitioner of community psychiatry, there are ample opportunities. We just heard an hour back from some of our policy makers that India has more money for a community psychiatry program than it can spend. The people who are speaking from Karnataka government were saying that they are looking out for a specialist and they are willing to pay 75,000 rupees per month and not enough people are joining. Now, that's not a problem. As soon as you become a psychiatrist, you can apply, you can walk into somebody's office, get a job, go to a district, set up and be in the government service for establishing community psychiatry practice. I'm using the practice in a different way. And you can be, for the next 3 years, 4 years, doing what you are trained to do, to establish a team, to train people, to supervise people, to run clinics and all that. I believe that's not a problem, but tell me if I'm wrong. It's not very difficult to get a job as a psychiatrist within the government setup.
I don't think it's that easy, but certainly it's much better now. I mean, it's certainly opened up a lot of avenues.
At least I know for many states in India which are looking for advertising for psychiatrists, not in teaching institutions, not in hospitals, but in community, in the districts, and they're not finding enough people. So if you want to practice community psychiatry, there's no problem. You need to stay in a district and not in maybe in Bangalore, but that's not a problem. Now the other part is, what is the chances for making public health or public mental health as a career? That's more difficult. And for that you have to really be in one of the teaching institutions to join faculty, maybe to do PhD, and then think about making the public mental health as a career. Of course, Government of India is not looking for many advisors on public mental health, they don't have position. They're looking for practitioners of community psychiatry. They're not looking for advisors on public mental health. And centers like NHANCE is fulfilling that role. So you have to rise from the ladder and practice that. In general, it's very easy to find clinical jobs. It's very difficult to find public health jobs. So that in general is quite true. And that's the situation all over the world. But my advice will be, start with practicing community psychiatry and then see whether you want to keep clinical work as a priority or you want to move into more the study and the advice on public health, which again is opening up and quite well from that perspective. Thank you.